my skills. Check out my dogs. Or in my case, check out my guinea pig. I thought this is up in my window. Yeah. Supra. Hold on, I gotta mess with my. I could purchase new skills. So, I actually love this game. I don't care people's age shit, but it's these small things that make it better for me. Shotgun shell. Let's make this melee. Can I purchase upgrade? No. I'll keep that. Let's switch this out. Got that. Boosh. There we go. We're gonna do the Ada campaign. Now we're gonna go on normal. No one's playing with me. That's a phone?
Simmons.
801.
Hi.
It's been a long time.
Not long enough. I see you still like to play games.
Old habits.
Yay.
Besides a phone call, so impersonal.
That's good. I want you to pay attention to how crazy hard this one is.
I received some very interesting intel on you, Miss Wong. Intel that will greatly influence your future. Curious?
No.
Not in the slightest.
I knew you couldn't resist.
I'm just here to find out what you're up to.
Then by all means, proceed. So you know, level 4 requires a handprint for access. I've made sure you'll be recognized.
You've got my prints on file. You're not playing around, are you?
Oh, I've got much more than your prints, Miss Wong. You'll see. Good luck.
All right.
All right, Simmons. Let's see what you're hiding.
Don't attract attention to yourself. It literally says that. So crossbow, and I guess this is ammo box 50, that's what they called it?
I suppose I could go introduce myself, but I don't want to fall behind schedule.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Must not attract attention.
This must be the new breed I've been hearing about.
Hey, ah!
There we go. He didn't see me. Oh boy.
Damn it. An alarm.
Who's that? Why, thank you for the follow, terrible learns. Welcome in. Oof. Oh, I've got no heals on her. Is right. No. Sorry to bother me, my ass. Delete. I did say hi, life. Don't you dare.
You never did have taste, did you, Simmons?
Ugh, puzzle. Puzzles. Yep.
It's locked.
A puzzle door.
This is going to require a little effort, I assume. The view's blocked.
Really? Oh, come on. What do we got? Buckhead. Why? It's a snake. I didn't shock myself. Oh, because I forgot how to do this puzzle. There we go. Yep, that looks right.
Well, that was a pain in the ass.
Oh no. What?
I'm guessing teamwork isn't a strong point around here.
Oh, there's... Wait, no. That's not the door. Yep, another one. I didn't touch it!
Helping your own crew's gotta be bad for morale.
Alright, let's get in.
Access granted. Aww.
Wonder what else he has on file besides my prints.
Red or black? Incendiaries? Secret info.
My dearest Ada Wong. Jake Mueller has been located in the Republic of Edonia.
Edonia?
Your mission is to find out if his body has antibodies to the C virus. We cannot allow a vaccine to be produced. Agent Birkin will be sent in to acquire the target. Your job is to ensure they escape the country alive. Good luck.
That easy, huh? Now what? Okay.
That was dated 6 months ago.
6 months ago?
That can't be right. I don't remember those orders. Maybe they were passed on to someone else.
Oh no! I went the wrong way!
I see you were expecting me.
Climb into the vents. What is that? That's one of the mutations.
Sorry,
the
boys.
Sea virus.
No
the
dance clubs are already full.
Oh, you crashed down right into that, buddy. Stop shooting me! See, I could have used these to my advantage. No. Ugh! Oh, Lord. That was. Whoa.
All I've found are those mysterious orders from half a year ago. Maybe he's trying to manipulate me.
Yeah,
I hate
maybe.
Playing other people's games. The rescue subs should be close. I've had enough fun here.
Ooh, there's a gun. Don't mind if I do. Oh, he came out of nowhere and tried to bite me in half. Oh, no, you're supposed to be dead. Oh, come on. Oh, good Lord, game! Stop! Where are you shooting from? Sir? Where are you shooting from? Oh, there you are.
Oh, 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 oh.
Oh no.
Think about where you are before you shoot. I mean, really.
The hull has been compromised. Prepare to evacuate immediately.
No. Gotta make sure there's nothing in the ground. Oh, we're tilting. That can't be good. That still can't be good. Oh my god, and she's doing this in heels! Doing this in like 6 inches. Oh, we got no. No. Keep going. We're getting out of here. We gotta go. Out, pecan. I was just smashing a button.
So much for the rescue sub. Time for plan B.
Okay. Does plan B have me walking nonchalantly?
Only way to go is up.
Okay.
The torpedo control should be up ahead.
What's so great is you can hold the X button down to run, and it'll automatically make you jump across things and do the zip line. Oh, come on. Let's go. Oh, crap. Yeah.
super fast.
I understand that. They brought back the fixed camera angles just for this part. Now! Up here. Up here. That's not gonna stop it for long. What did you think I was gonna do, Ada?
You're a strange one.
Get off me! I am so hurt. I need help.
It's gonna take more than a handprint to operate this.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on. Oh, I hate this.
Okay, stay underwater and I should be fine. Power's on. Now, let's see how much coaxing I have to do.
Yeah.
myself is done for. Time for a gracious exit.
Swim!
Back.
Yeah. Good Lord, stop it!
Home collapse at 2500. Answer all questions into the microphone.
Identify yourself.
I'm a little busy right now. Try that.
Please state your name.
Oh, come on.
Authorization approved.
Ms. Wong. 6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Edonia. You were following Simmons' orders, but it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crimes?
I'm dead, Dad. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my Lord.
Okay. Power's back.
Home collapse at 2,500 feet. Answer all questions into the microphone.
Identify yourself.
I'm a little busy right now. Try that.
Please state your name.
Oh, I blew myself up for that one. Ah!
I'll bite. 801.
Answer all questions.
801.
Answer all questions.
801.
Answer all questions into the microphone.
801.
Authorization approved.
Ms. Wong. 6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Edonia. You were following Simmons' orders, but it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crime?
Interesting story. Might want to do some fact-checking, though. I don't work for Simmons. I've got nothing to atone for.
Authorization approved.
I know everything about you, Ms. Wong. Everything. I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos. Am I right?
If you know me so well, you shouldn't need validation. A world of chaos? Not number one on my list. But it would be so inspiring. So I have to consider.
answer all questions into the microphone.
If it makes Simmons squirm, sure.
Authorization approved.
Perfect answer. Now, the final question. Are you ready?
Hold that thought. It's my turn. Who are you?
Authorization approved.
I have no obligation to answer you.
Gotta go.
My final question.
No, this is not... Oh,
what
yeah, it
saying?
Is.
Whatever the hell gets in my way. And the virus always seems to be the
I like your answer. Identity verification complete. Simmons is waiting for you. Looking forward to seeing how this unfolds.
Authorization complete. Releasing lock
now.
Bye! So, if you, when you say Biohazard, you mean Resident Evil 7. Yes, this is before that, and no, I have not. Oh, I found a computer. And do computer things.
Find anything interesting?
A recording from 6 months ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. What's the matter? You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow the U.S. will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China, and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the hand of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada.
Wow.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons, you've got another thing coming.
No. I really just wanted to show off the Ada campaign. Tomorrow I'm going back to Alan Wake's American Nightmare. I'm gonna try and finish that one. But eventually I will be getting Biohazard and trying it out. I want more. I want more handgun ammo.
There's the cathedral. Now to find my way into your lab, Simmons. Can't believe you went through with it. Poor town. This bears investigating.
I bet. Oh, Leon and Helena.
Leon. So, you've been caught up in this too.
Yep.
Have a stomach for it.
have so much dickery on my ammo situation. Oh, there's a pause. One second. Online ID, God. I was trying to mess with my sensitivity. I think they really want me to use this gun.
That is one rusty lock. Shouldn't take much to blast it off.
Fine.
This looks like it might come in handy.
Oh no! Oh! Zambos!
Time for a little house cleaning.
Why does an ancient dead body have handgun bullets? Thank you. I'll try not use ammo on them. No, not vampire. Zombies.
Open. This is going to need something particular to unlock it. This looks like it might work.
Yeah.
But where's the rest of it?
One there? Watch out for crawling Zambinos. Biohazard? Hold on a second. Biohazard is the original Japanese name of this franchise and the name of the seventh game. Gretzky. Okay, how do I open? Chicken strips and hearts. Is my life busy? My life is pretty busy taking care of three kids. let's go upstairs. I feel like I'm going to be getting a new gun soon.
That's the same color as the chest I just saw.
Oh, they're giving me a riffle. You guys aren't dropping anything now? Oh, I didn't stream yesterday. Not yet. That's about it. Some Fortnite.
More missing pieces.
Okay. This is gonna be fun. Yeah, he got presents. I got him a hoodie and a notepad. That apparently he's keeping all the slights I've ever done to him in. Over here. No. There we go. Oh, arcade. Arcade sounds fly.
No.
Yeah, there's stuff down here. I literally have to wait for the animation to see it. What the world? Figure out the puzzles? Oh yeah, they're wearing chainmail. Okay. Oh. Well, yeah. It'll get better eventually.
There must be a clue around here somewhere.
Oh, I see the clue, but this guy didn't want to get stuck to the wall.
Better hold on to this. I might need it.
Just hang out for a bit, please. Okay, the ring opens up this door. Hey, buddy. Put it in there. So good. Not reload? Wee! Oh no, she died. She died on that one. Two gems. Oh, you got the other one.
Want to play, huh? All right. Ready or not, here I come.
Now, I'll get that later.
Who's first?
This one. But it's the truth, though. Jambos! Nope. Ow! Thank you. Oh, come on. And yes, I'm just gonna bash them whenever I can, because that just saves my ammo. Oh, come on, buddy, get back here! No! Oh my god, come on. Off of that. That's okay, I'm gonna get Rob back. Rob, you remember the bridge incident? I wonder what happens. Oh, are you still alive? Zeus! Stop it! Please!
One down.
I hate you all right now. You're all mean. You the most life because you're sitting here egging them on. Oh, go! Go scream into the abyss, you fuck! You know what? No! Hey, buddy. That's one piece.
Run.
Excuse me, crawling through. Can turn corners. Yeah, jokes. God dang it. Oh. I ain't doing no chores. That went so much better than last time. Oh! Oh! How or why are you still alive? Fucking dad jokes. A block of cheese is just a loaf of milk. There, I really don't have any dad jokes loaded right now. My brain was too like, oh my god, get away. Did he stick his head in to get it topped off? Is that what happened this time?
You're a twisted man, Simmons. As twisted as they come. Let's put my theory to the test.
If Simmons is an incel? Oh, my lord. Why couldn't you animate putting both of them in at the same time? No, thank God. Oh no!
Stay with me, all right? Deborah.
No, Deborah! No!
Do it. Ka-chink. Here's a sneak peek at the Leon campaign first boss. This ain't no ET shit. Hi.
Ada.
Yep. That's me.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I am. You new girl getting jealous because I'm showed up? She looks pissed because another woman walked up in here.
Ada.
What?
What the hell is going on here?
Yeah, well, she it's clearly is not human anymore. She's infected. Oh!
But this isn't the time or the place.
Nope. No, it's not. Do I need to run and escape?
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Yeah, Deborah ain't Deborah anymore.
Stop, please!
I gotta... Hey, Deborah.
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself. For her.
Stop it. I feel very uncomfortable with you making that noise. You're welcome. I only got a red herb. Helena, give me some shot. Let me have some shots here. Oh, you're getting in?
All aboard.
Oh, fuck.
Let's hope this is a non-stop ride out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
Oh no! Helena. We Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Ah, my ribs. Her back. Okay, right now. Nobody had a chance to blow it up.
Debra!
Come on, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! I did it! No! There we go! There we go, yeah!
Helena!
La 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 la, the little fucking insect went down. Terge!
No more tears! Not until I avenge your death. Please.
Just let her go.
Forgive me.
Bye.
Oh, I'm gonna make him pay for this.
I bet you will.
Look at me. It's gonna be okay.
It is?
Look at me.
It is.
Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me. Help me. I'm gonna get you out of here, Debra. Debra, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go! Get away from me! Not her! Not my sister!
Yeah, bye.
Take me. Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please! Please don't hurt her!
Simmons is a right asshole.
I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons keep his best friend. That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story.
He wants my... a dussy.
We're up against the people who run this country.
Chat, if you've played this game and know the story, I'm sorry, Rob. Game. But
and
you know, Simmons is hard for Ada. Bad.
How are you feeling?
Why don't you come down here and I'll show you?
I think I'll pass, but there is something I'd like to show you.
Oh?
More games?
Not quite. Just something I think you would benefit from knowing. Proceed to the research lab.
Thank you.
I take this?
Just calmly and safely take them out. Oh, Jesus, dude! Come on. Screw this. Ah, it's a motherfucker! Oh, I don't like this.
Operation detected.
Shit. Do it.
All laboratories will remain locked until safety has been verified.
Better start cleaning house then.
Thank you. come on. Oh, God. I'm gonna die. Oh, thank you, Maker.
Finally.
Your shit too? No? What tomfoolery do we have here? Happy birthday to Wong. So, this is what I mean by Sims is so hard up for Ada. Oh, look, it's Ada.
Looks just like me. No wonder Leon is confused.
Simmons wants her so bad that he cloned her.
Enjoy the show.
Yes, it was quite revealing.
How do you mean?
Well, correct me if I'm wrong, but isn't it you on this tape, Ada? You're the one behind Neo Umbrella.
I...
don't know what you're talking about.
Simmons
would never be foolish enough to show his cards. He and his family want one thing.
To stabilize and sustain the system they've created.
But you... you want to destroy it. And the world will blame you.
See, told you, chat.
If she wants a game...
he wanted that Ed Dursey so bad.
With the real Ada Wong.
Do I have to escape now? My hands are a little busy right now.
Who is this?
An old friend, Simmons. Ada Wong.
Ada.
Let's ditch the pleasantries and get right to it. That little doppelganger you brewed up just told me she has her heart set on destroying the world.
What?
Looks like the race is on. Let's see who comes in first.
No, Ada is not an alien. Ada is a corporate spy. But, like I said, Simmons is so hard up for her that he used the C-virus to clone her. And now this is, I'm actually done, but yeah, since she found out and all that shit, she just wants to destroy the world. Plunge it into chaos and blame Ada because she looks like her. Skill settings. Oh, I gotta get kills with handguns. Okay. So, Ada, what about her? Her reaction to being cloned? Well, she hides it pretty well, but she's not happy that she got cloned. I should actually see if we're gonna raid. Did anyone come on that I can raid? Nope. Alright. Bye.